Hello, it has been a long time since the last song. We said that everyone can code, and once you start coding, it's important to know that computers follow steps one line at a time.
Computers follow steps one line at a time. Computers follow steps one line at a time. Computers follow steps one line at a time. One line at a time. One line, one line. Computers are incredible inventions, yet they can't do anything without directions. When you write code, don't forget to mention your program is a collection of directions. Computers say let's do this, but they need a to-do list. Otherwise they're clueless, they don't like useless. Look at examples,
this is how we do it.
Looking at old code with the new flow, who is? Hello world goes one line at a time. Blinking lights, one line at a time. AFK Arena, one line at a time. Like every program, one line at a time.
So you're probably wondering, why doesn't this code look like code? Well, it's because it is pseudocode. I'll explain that more as these rhymes continue, but you can expect to see pseudocode in most of the ABC tracks.
Yeah, that's pseudocode, writing code just like you speak. Early computer science technique, I'd be sketching goals using pseudocode because it lets me code without writing code. And when it's ready to go, it goes from pseudocode to a programming language, then ones and O's. My code is the recipe, kitchen is the IDE, compile in the oven, and we got ourselves a feast. Now back to the ABCs, time to get subliminal. Humans like computers need instructionals. We follow steps one line at a time.
One line.
Brush our teeth one tooth at a time.
I hope.
Shop for treats one item at a time.
One item.
Build machines one line at a time.
One line.
Computers follow steps one line at a time. People kinda follow steps one line at a time.
One line.
Computers follow steps one line at a time.
One line.
People kinda follow steps one line. One line.
One line. Thanks for watching One Line at a Time. In the next video, we'll explore these topics a little bit more. Then after that, I rap about variables. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And most importantly, don't forget your ABCs. Always be coding. Peace.